students, today I'm going to talk about module 3 in the past with you guys. So let's now flip to page number 27. 好，现在我们来翻到第27页，我们来念一念。妈咪，妈咪的意思就是木乃伊。Bandage 就是胶带。Pyramid 金字塔。Body 身体。Dry 就是烘干。Wrap 包扎。Face 脸孔。好，我们来念念。What do you know about mummies? Do the quiz and find out. What do you know about mummies? 你对木乃伊的认识有多少呢？所以我们来做一做这个练习题。第一题 ，To make a mummy, ancient Egyptians 把 wrap 圈起来 ，b 圈起来 the body first。第二题 ，Mummies dry for 40 days， 把 40 days 填圈起来。第三 ，Ancient Egyptians wrap mummies in 胶带 ，b bandage。Sometimes Egyptians painted a face on mummies. 把 A 圈起来。第五题 ，Egyptians put mummies in pyramids. 把 pyramids 金字塔圈起来。Egyptians also made mummies of cats. 把 cats 圈起来。好，通过呢这个练习题呢，我们就知道我们应该要 appreciate the history of other civilization， 我们应该要珍惜历史，因为从历史呢我们才会学到很多我们都不知道的知识，从而获益。好，现在我们来翻到第28页，我们来念一念。 Do a project， teach， draw，还有 wake up。 What are Anna and Greg doing? Listen and read. Hey Greg, what's that? It's my crystal ball. Really? What can it do? I can see what you did yesterday. That's silly. Let me see. Did you wake up at 10 yesterday? Yes, I did. And did you do your project on Egypt? Yes. I like the pyramids you drew. And did your brother teach you how to play a computer game? Yes. How do you know everything?Tony, were you here before? Yeah. Tony told you. Oh, you guys. 好，所以通过他们之间的对话，我们就学到了什么？我们应该学到 ，Don't believe everything others tell you. 我们不要轻易相信别人所对我们说的话。其实 ，Red 呢，他不是通过这个 crystal ball 知道 Anna 在昨天。做了什么事情？其实是安娜的哥哥呢，也就是 Tony 告诉 Greg 的，但是 Greg 却告诉安娜说，我可以通过这个 crystal ball 呢，知道你昨天做了什么事情。所以 Greg 呢，他是在说谎，所以这是不好的行为，我们不应该向他学习。